Sounds like the Swedenborg really values his privacy.
Oh, you were gonna talk to me.
I was, but it's not like I got anyone else to talk to. I'd go through your memories, but I don't want to puke all over your hippocampus. Well, hack away or whatever it is you were gonna do. Please, something happened.
I've got a feeling someone's messing with you, V. You'll follow this breadcrumb trail, and when you connect the dots, all you'll see is a dick.
We'll see. Come on.
In it now.
Getting ripped to shreds!
Come on!
Thank you. eyes, finally.
Look. Get far enough from the smell, even Night City can be beautiful. Let me guess. Another router? My dick theory started to seem like a real possibility. Signal leads to another place?
Yep.
Hey, maybe this is all part of Swedenborg's message. Life is movement. Fuck the destination. It's how you get there that counts.
Well, there's some truth to that.
Jesus, V, this is philosophy for the hoi polloi. Have you ever read a book in your life? You know what? Don't answer. I don't want to know. So where's this next lead get us? A yoga class? A Tibetan monastery?
No, to an amusement park.
Oh, the plot thickens.
That is a doornail.
Thank you. Attack me!
Target!
Trail cuts off here.
So what? Asshole hiding here someplace?
Maybe. Or maybe we get to another terminal. Have to see.
Funny area, this. Kind of complements our guy's style, doesn't it?
How? This theme park another parody of capitalism run amok?
Cheap entertainment for brain-dead gonks, that's how.
Thank you.